But there you go, the male weevil's trying to move, but he's too paralysed for it. And because he would have had then a larva eating him alive, but now I just have to, I guess, step on him because they're still paralysed.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna end up dying anyway.
Yeah, we can't be feeding wasps.
Nah. I mean, these ones don't damage, these ones aren't nasty wasps, but you know, but at the end of the day, I've dug them up. Now the larvae's probably in the mixer. Before, you know, but yeah.